twice next time. Let's have us a Donnybrook then.
Excelsior!
Spent a long time searching for that vault and turned up nothing. To be honest, I started to think I had lost my spark. Then the day I was set to leave, Marty called me into his study. Don't feel bad to Leon, he says. If there ain't no vault, there ain't no vault. Well, I got that funny feeling, and before I knew it, my legs were taking me out of the room with Marty Jacobs screaming at me to come back.
Thank you.
house. I'm on fire!
Not literally.
I am!
Ooh.
The founder himself, Singleton.
Singleton was keen with tools. He kept a wrench in pocket to finally tune the tools of war that caused his sails to rocket. He peered too near at a marksman's gear, and the bullet went right through his socket. Singleton was keen with tools. He kept a wrench in pocket to finally tune the tools of war that caused his sails to rocket. He peered too near at a marksman's gear, and the bullet went right through his socket.
The man was shot in the face. Did you catch that part? Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next. Menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul. The man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. He once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short-noodling him.
Thank you.
sure I can crack it now.
Was a nervous man who never left his room. The outside world was full of those who surely meant him doom. While his concentration was on ruination, the gun at his back went kaboom.
Yep, old Maddox spent so much time looking out the window he never noticed that his butler was plotting his demise. Ah, gothic drama. The final riddle is in the greenhouse.
I'll give it a whack.
How the hell do you reload this thing?
Was installed by my grandfather, Warden. The first Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache. Man of great vision and greater greed. It was him that made Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of lining his wallet.
what a bushel of mankey gets! Need a charge!
Warden waxed his boots and floors to show off his great profit. So burnished was the catwalk that he stepped and slipped right off it. The worst of the falls went right to his balls. The damage was catastrophic.
Warden tripped in the factory and died. The doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Not the first time I've punched a statue in the crotch. Won't be the last. I live for this!
Montgomery Jacobs, he catches up to me and demands to know where I was going. So I say, you know where I'm going, Monty. Then I hear the click of a pistol chamber, and he says, Jacobs might have escaped the big war, but the next one is coming. The War of the Vaults. Good thing there's no vault here.
Hunter Leon? I nod slowly. And if the great Typhon de Leon couldn't find that vault, no point in anyone else looking. He smiles and hands me a solid gold revolver. Pleasure doing business with you, DeLeon.
thought I was through surprising myself.
There she is, Vault Hunter. My family legacy. A small price to pay, I think, for bringing the Jacobs Corporation back into its rightful hands. You have my thanks.
Head to the vault. I will meet you there. You made it! The fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key. You know where to put that? Duh! Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault. Monster. that should allow us to neutralize the vault monster. Breathe, Tanis. You can do this. Let's give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working! I hope.
You, all right there, Tanis?
Just a little more. Ah! Excellent, it worked! I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tanks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Vault is indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this.
Vault Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Vizlak, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty! Do it!
Tanis! Oh, I'm in trouble.
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot. But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypsos just took Tanis.
No, damn it. Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now.
It coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive, it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
Skag butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus. Oh, time, pledge drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT Dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means, pledge drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out Annoying Robot by... just a bit.
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora is getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis.
They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her. The Calypsos mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter. You freaking animal.
It's a good thing I can't feel for them.
Thank you.
You busy vault hunter? If not, swing on by.
Thank you.
Heading to an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Did you see that?
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now. It seems Iridian professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
COV have been busy on Pandora. That's the way to Devil's Razor, but you're gonna have to smash through.
Reunion! Last time we were all here, I plucked your Firehawk and left her on the ground like a hit-and-run skag.
Oh, remember that?
Good times. Oh, and then I totally murdered your siren friend. The blue-haired one? I can't remember her name. I want to say Martha? Meg? Whatever. She did.
And now we kidnapped your science nerd, too. You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon. Later, bitches!
Hey,
I call this a successful operation.